Right now, former State Representative Don Shooter is on life support at the hospital. You may remember the Republican from Yuma was expelled from the legislature after being accused of sexually harassing lawmakers and lobbyists. Shooter was the former chairman of the House Appropriations Committee.
For the third time this week, we have